Good morning and happy Monday, Lincoln Lions. You know today is September 20th, 2021. For lunch today, it was supposed to be beef and cheese lasagna, but guess what, peeps? They changed it on us. That's right. So you are having buffalo style boneless chicken wings, fresh apple, baby carrots, and your choice of milk, regular. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, we are still continuing to work on respect, right? We're still in September, even though September is more than halfway over. We're working on respect, and today we're going to talk about respecting the property that is our school. We have a beautiful school, boys and girls, and we really need your help to take pride or have pride in Lincoln. You guys help us make this place what it is. So we really need you to work on being respectful to the space that you share with everyone else. So that's the bathrooms, that's the playground, that's the water fountains, that's the equipment. We really, really, really need you guys to have a conversation and hold one another accountable. That means if you see a friend not being respectful to our special place, then you say something to them. Hey, show respect, and that's okay. Okay, boys and girls, so please, 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 let's work to respect our beautiful space and place. We don't have a lot going on this week. Soccer is starting, boys and girls, so you'll be checking in with Coach Moose or Coach R. We are in week 2 of specials, so things should go a little bit smoother. We hope you guys had a great time learning some new things. I know Mr. Buck and Miss Bowles and Miss Cunningham and Miss Ellis had a great time getting all of the classes through, so way to go. We can't wait for you to keep learning. It is Monday, so it's Music Monday. Mr. Magos, hit it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say?
Okay, boys and girls, just remember, we're always working to be respectful, responsible, and ready in everything that we do, all day, every day, okay? It's gonna be a great Monday, the start of an awesome week. All right, guys, have a great Monday.